Did you know that in an average organization, from the perspective of the customer, only 10% of the tasks add value? Which means that there is a huge potential for improvement. We facilitate to unleash this potential with our Lean Six Sigma training and consulting services. By that, we want to make a positive and lasting impact in education, healthcare, service and manufacturing industry in the Netherlands. In 2012, we acquired competitor UNC. The acquisition had large impact for our company. We happened to be in a crisis. Although it was a very stressful and challenging period, we succeeded in stabilizing the company and pick up the path of steady and healthy growth again. I'm very proud that in the last 2 years, we have succeeded in becoming the number one in Lean Six Sigma training and consulting services in the Netherlands. The strategy that has led to our success is timings, in my opinion. Our strategy consists of 6 pillars. The first pillar is our true north. We have a clear business map that guides us on all the needed areas for future growth. The second pillar is our focus on client happiness. Client happiness is really everything. That's the place where we make our living. We strive to make our clients raving fans through the impact that we are making together. And the third pillar is our focus on employee happiness. Our people are passionate about their work and want to be excellent in what they do. We invest a lot in our employees and involve everyone in rethinking the future and decision making. We believe in a high level of self-organization. The fourth pillar is the smart use of technology and systems, so we have a strong and robust backbone. The fifth pillar is continuous improvement. We measure performance of all our important facets of our business to check reality with our expectations. For example, of course, our financial performance, but also client happiness, employee happiness, and the impact of our activities. And the sixth pillar is strategic innovation. We are constantly looking for opportunities for improvement. Tomorrow will be different, and speed of change is increasing. I strongly believe that the majority of organizations can add way more value for their customers than they do today. It is a given that the speed of change and the global competition is increasing every day. This means that there is a major challenge for most organizations. If you believe that organizations and nations can prosper and turn this challenge into a growth opportunity, then vote for us.